to those records from the past. He wants to make them last, for they make him feel alive. They are the voices of the faces on the wall. He listens to them all, hangs on every little tale they tell, knows them all and their life stories, shares their pain and shares their glories. One day he even cut their names upon his skin. They mean that much to him. For them he'd take the test. His bedroom window opens to the evening air. The fox is in his lair. The volume of his system is full on. But the neighbors moan and the parents call. This angry noise is the music of the sight. With shouts and screams they make